We live in a toxic economy. We're up against the desire for profit, the desire for more money, but I believe there's something more powerful than all of that. It's the power that comes from parents and grandparents that love their children. And it's that love that I believe is going to be the driving force for change.